message
for the clan.
Well, what can I say today? The 31st of December is always a very important day. Time to recall your past and think of the future because of the coming day. I remember New Year as an important day because it was my father's birthday.
Ah, bukas pala. Bukas ang birthday ng
father. Yeah. January 1st is my father's birthday.
Tapos,
and every son should always remember their father's birthday and their mother's birthday. My mother's birthday is January 17th, same as yours, no?
October.
Uh-huh. Oh.
October
22. Mine is October 22,
Mama's
birthday.
Ah, Mama. Que Maria.
Que Maria.
She was born October
22nd. January 17th.
But my mother's birthday is January 17th. Both of my parents were born in the month of January, the first month of the year. One of the things that they told me when I was still alive, you must remember our birthdays. I don't know why, but I think it is important to remember your parents' birthday. So I remember January 1st and January 17th. January 1st, 1864, was the birthday of my father. January 17th, 1866. What message can I give you on the first of the year? No, it's already January 1st now, no?
Yep.
It's already January 1st, it's already the beginning of the year. The first thing I think of is to have a religious thought on the first day of the year. I have not prepared any thought for the year. I just make my decision as they come. Because you never know what is coming. And as they say, when days come as not, tomorrow yet is coming, with better times we got.
Okay, is that what you want to?
Yeah, I think so.
That's
yesterday, you know what happened yesterday, and it's a fixed day. You cannot improve it anymore. Today is starting. You can still make it as good as you can.
That's a good message. I think that's
Yeah, I think you should think of today as a better day. Forget about yesterday. Or remember yesterday for all the goodness that that was brought you. In the present time, that's all I can think about. As time goes by, there are other thoughts that have been profitable. It depends upon the requirement of the time, you know. I only make my decisions as the problem comes. I don't know what to do unless there is a problem there. When the problem comes to me, then I start working on it, solve it. And so I get in past the grade.